No, I told you it's business. Robin doesn't have anything.
Hey there, Mr. Man. What are you doing here?
There you go.
Are they gonna let you start bringing him every time?
Hi there.
No, I got special permission today.
Is everything okay? They made a decision about me.
No.
They did, didn't they?
Carly, listen to me.
They're gonna take him away from me?
No.
They're not gonna let me see him?
Carly, you're scaring him.
Well, you're scaring me.
Okay. Let me have Michael.
No.
Yes. Give him to me. What's wrong with you?
No, I told you it's business. Robin doesn't have anything to do with this trip.
Look, I don't want to really leave Michael in the penthouse with Leticia, but if you want, I will do that.
No, it's fine. I mean, if you have to go out of town, I'd rather him be with you than anybody else.
Now, you want to tell me what's going on here?
No, I told you it's business. Robin doesn't have anything to do with this trip.
Look, I don't want to really leave Michael in the penthouse with Leticia, but if you want, I will do that.
No, it's fine. I mean, if you have to go out of town, I'd rather him be with you than anybody else.
Now, you want to tell me what's going on here?
I just want to get out of here.
I know. Now, listen, Justice has been working on a plea to a lesser charge. Now, Carly, as soon as I can arrange for your case to be reassigned to a judge that I have a relationship with, okay, we'll make the plea. He'll sign the release. Until then, this is the best place for you. Carly, it's not prison. Your case is not going to trial. You're just waiting. Hey, I'm gonna get you out of here. I gave you my word.
I know. That's the only thing that I have to hold on to right now.
All right, I have to get going.
Okay.
Okay. It's gonna be okay.
Let me, just give my little man one more hug, okay?
Mm-hmm.